Hey guys, this is GTFC Vlogger here today, and it's Grimsby Town v Bradford City. So guys, the wind was a bit extreme on this bit, so I'm doing a bit of a voiceover. So guys, today, what I thought it was going to be a 2-2 game instead of a 1-1, and I was saying that I was looking forward to seeing Bradford come to the club because it's a team that I haven't seen play before, and I was also saying let's get to the game, UTM.
Thank you. good cross.
So guys, good game today. We got basically full attendance, and on the first half I think we dominated Bradford and we did really well, but second half they managed to find a way and scored against us, but then we weren't having that and we worked harder as a team and we overcame them and we managed to score. It maybe should be two goals, I need to look into that more. But thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, leave a like.